Big claws, gnarly horns, blood, guts, lion versus lion, elephant versus elephant, a ferocious conflict that usually ends in death for one or both of the individuals involved. That's how we think most animal fights go down in the wild. But the reality is that nature's array of weapons and conflicts are much more varied. Sometimes what appear to be deadly altercations are actually just tests of strength. When members of the same species clash in the wild over resources or a prospective mate, it doesn't always go down how you think it will. First off, to the death isn't the only option. Backing off can be the smarter move. Beadlet sea anemones sometimes escalate a situation, or sometimes they don't. Observe as a sea anemone inflates its stinging tentacles at a neighbor until it decides enough is enough. It's more exciting if you speed it up. Achieving victory doesn't require blood. A Caribbean rock mantis shrimp uses club-like appendages to bludgeon an opponent in the backside. Luckily, the shrimp's rump is also equipped with a shield. Eventually, someone gives up. The prize? A burrow in a laboratory tank. Sometimes animals just need to knock the other guy off his game. Rhinoceros beetles look scary, but rarely inflict serious damage. On a hot, muggy night in Taiwan, males vie for a female's attention. En garde! Using two-pronged horns, competitors fling each other from branches. The falls aren't fatal, but to the victor go the spoils. Finally, ruthless killers are rare, but they can be scarier than they look. These members of a species of nematode worms resemble dueling spaghetti noodles when they wrestle. But never go in against a nematode when death is on the line. Given the right grip, they'll squeeze an opponent's body until paralysis ensues. The loser slowly expires from internal injuries. In the animal kingdom, it's not always you win or you die. But when it is, the arena is often tiny, and the conditions are cutthroat.